broken up by Martinez. And here come the Golden Knights. Barbashev is driving to the net. Carlson
here in Las Vegas, Nevada. And this starts deep in the defensive zone. Good detail. Board play. Diagonal pass. How about that little sauce? That's a great soft pass by Barbashev. Here, look at it. Up and down. Gets it on the backhand, does Carlson. And gets all of it.
Behind the center for Carlson. Here's Kessel spinning. Riley Smith going in for the puck. Carlson scores! Smith got a piece of it or not, but it kind of hit Hellebuck, and it was just sitting around. And for the first time in a long time, game one, it was Wheeler who won that battle in the slot. This time, it's Carlson that wins it. And he's standing in the series thus far. But the last little bit, we're seeing space.
Marchessault trying to cut out front.
Now it's sent to the line. Petrangelo shot and he scores! Battles for pucks below the goal line. Bruce Cassidy talked about it. And how we, in the first period, how about this one? Jack Eichel reaches out around Dillon and just turns this from a shot going probably 2 feet.
Even ticked down the final few seconds or even overtime. Mark Stone over to Petrangelo with a shot.
Vegas Golden Knight team. They win the face-off. We just talked about how they dominated in the third period. And then it's cut. The Vegas Golden Knights talked about trying to be too fancy. Let's just get pucks to the net and get to the net. And that's exactly
what Makov left it for Morrissey. Morrissey shoots. Knocked away by Brossoit. Red Howden on the counterattack for Vegas. Over the line to Stevenson. And Barkstone scores!
Hey, this guy needs reps. This guy needs to get some reps, he needs to get some minutes. We need him in our lineup. And on the rush, it's net drive by Mark Stone. And they'll have a close look at this. As what a nice pass play. Howden to Stevenson.
By Smith. And now Carlson's got it. Hands it off and it's ducked in by Kessel. Carlson up with a puck. Played it up high. Stone coming in. He scores!
They found it. Coming off the bench is Mark Stone. And William Carlson, Jets, ends up with the puck. And he lays it right out in front. It goes off the stick, I believe, of a Jet player. Maybe Schmidt, the toe of the stick.
Chipped into the zone, but right onto the stick of Shea Theodore. Vegas works it in with some speed. Stevenson with a shot.
It's a quick hands by Mark Stone near their own blue line, and Stevenson comes in with a nice release. Looks off the passing option and just
gives the puck to Smith. Takes a look. Back to the line. Shot fanned on, but it goes right to Stevenson. They score! Beautiful.
And Eichel gets his second NHL playoff goal. But like said, Petrangelo, as you mentioned, Rick, from the point, totally fans on that one. But the nice read, make the adjustment by Stevenson, and Eichel with a beautiful one-timer on that. Hellebuck just can't quite slide across.
Chance by Smith up. Played back to the line to Petrangelo. He'll take a look. Pass to Eichel for the one-timer. Scores!
In front for positioning. Makes the pass to Smith. They go low to high to reset. And just a blast. Petrangelo over. Look at the no-look pass. He knows where Eichel is.
Amadio able to take control. Worked in by Eichel. Eichel shoots.
Composure in so many different situations. Here in the zone entry, a nice wide stance to see what his options are. Just a great shot for the rebound. And Kolesar there to bury it top shelf. That's a tough one for Hellebuck, right? It's not a big...
Two chances on the man advantage in overtime for Vegas. Jackson killed them both. There's a good one.
Winnipeg had just killed off the penalty, and then they come in, some pressure on the forecheck, establish that early, and just the giveaway, right? It's the Barbashev that creates the pressure, comes out in front to Amadio, buries it.
Actually gets there, and then Pionk's pass, picked off by Stevenson. Lines forward, off to the wing for Howden. Howden shoots, and it got blocked.
There's Pionk, he throws it down. There's Stevenson, picks it off, and it's a 3-on-2. Off to the races. Again, Howden, similar to Wheeler, works his way inside the dots.
Theodore along the blue line. Back for Kessel. Far side boards. Theodore. Marchessault toward the net.
He expires. They make three quick passes on the stick, off the stick. on the stick, off the stick, and there it is.
The call on the ice is we have a goal. It'll be reviewed to see if there is a distinct kicking motion.
Hellebuck got a piece, spills past Kolesar, back to the line for Stevenson. Moved along for Theodore. Voting one up!
Here, the penalty from Dubois, the power play goal, and Hellebuck, who had been so strong, is going to look at this one and wish he had that one back. And you could just see this crowd trying to galvanize their team. All the injuries that they've
had. Across toward Connor. Fanned on. Mark Stone's got it. Carries out. Plays up ahead for Howden. Howden. Score!
Four on Monday. That win in Winnipeg amid the whiteout for Vegas. Of note, no Braden McNabb in this one. He's out with an upper body injury. They score!
Watching the Vegas Golden Knights bench. And the fourth line just had a huge celebration because they set the tone for this. Chandler Steele.
In the direction of Dubois. Stone loves it down in the slot.
And he makes the Winnipeg Jets just simply turn the puck over. Look at him. Continues to move his feet. Feet rushes DeMello to make that rim pass rather than a tape-to-tape pass. It gets turned over at the hash marks and goes...
Carlson drops in the direction of Amadio. Up the wall from DeMello. Smith toward the net.
For Vegas, right up ice. And they attack Pionk's side. They recognize that he's the guy that's playing a ton of minutes. This is just an unlucky bounce, though, off the skate of Lauer.
They play.
So Brossoit Linda with the robbery, and when it rains, it pours for Winnipeg. Vegas goes on the power play for the second time tonight. Stone to Stevenson.
And this is the first power play goal that the Winnipeg Jets have allowed on the road in these playoffs and in this series. And just a quick puck movement. And you can see the back and forth between the defense up top.